Hi, my name is Alice, and I run the product and engineering teams here at code.org. And I worked on this tutorial that you're playing through right now. And you just made it to the last level. Congratulations. You just learned everything you need to know to make your own Star Wars game. Now, there are no more instructions, no puzzles to solve. You can make your own game, and you choose how it works. One more thing. You've unlocked new sounds and new commands to do even more.
So we made a game, basically, where you get points when you get puffer pigs. The twist is every time you get a puffer pig, a stormtrooper appears.
So eventually the whole screen's full of puffer pigs, and then I think when you touch 10,000 of them, the game ends.
We made a game where you can't lose, and everything you kill gives you points.
For my program, I reverse the keys, so whenever you click up, your character goes down. Whenever you click right, your character goes left. So it's really...
You know, sometimes you just get an advantage, you know, an inherent advantage when you're the developer of the game.
Did I get it?
Yay!
Get it.
Yes, I did it.
When you're done making your game, choose Share. To get a link, you can share with friends or play your game on your phone. Have fun.